So this is the front yard with the broken tree limb.